welcome to the 1-2-3 Booty Warm-Up class. My name is Theresa Stevens. I'm a dance teacher, a booty bumping fitness coach, and I'm so glad you're here. I'm excited to share these three little warm-up exercises you can do to build a mind-body, mind-booty connection, because it really is a key element in getting smoking hot results from working out at home or the gym. And it's just a fabulous way to feel great in your body, reduce injuries, soreness, all that yucky stuff, and just feel energized and fabulous after you work out, which is, of course, one of the keys to getting into what I like to call a fitness flow, like really making a commitment to moving and playing in your body. So the very first part of this 1-2-3 booty warm-up is dynamically getting your muscles warm. So not static stretching, but warming up your muscles. So dynamically warming up first.
All right, so for the first part of this 1-2-3 booty warm-up, you want to dynamically warm up your whole body. And I like to do this by walking briskly around the block, walking for about 3 to 15 minutes, not carrying anything in my arms, letting my arms swing at my sides, and just really getting my walk on. Or you can do this at the gym on the treadmill. Just make sure you let your arms swing at your sides and don't hold on to the side rails. And then what I do when I'm at home and I warm up is I do a funky dance walk to one song, like, you know, 3 to 5 minutes, walking in different styles, back and across the floor, gently getting my whole body involved. And then after that, I move on to part two. Then for part two of the 1-2-3 booty warm-up, you want to warm up your back and chest. And you want to reverse kind of that laptop slump position we get stuck in, looking at our phones, working on the laptop. And you want to really fire up and activate your mid-back and your chest, because you're going to be asking these parts of your body to engage and work when you lift. You can do this with the assisted band Mo Money move, where you're squeezing your shoulder blades together in the back, kind of like you're squeezing a pencil in between your shoulder blades. You can do this while using a resistance band, go for 50 reps, or you can just use your body weight and just imagine squeezing a pencil together between your shoulder blades. All right, and then after that, go ahead and go for 10 push-ups. You can do these on your knees on the floor, or you can use a high bar, it's a little bit easier. So 50 assisted band Mo Money moves, and then 10 push-ups. All right. All right, and then the third part's the most fun. We're gonna warm up your booty muscles. So this booty warm-up is a really important part of getting booty bumping results when you exercise. So I highly recommend these two moves to warm up your booty, and that's doing a glute bridge, and I'm going to show you exactly how to do a glute bridge. And then for the second move, I recommend doing a single leg glute exercise. We're going to do the bent leg booty raises in this video though, because they're a lot more fun. So here are key tips for my two favorite booty warm-up moves. First up, bodyweight glute bridges. You want to put your energy into your heels and squeeze your booty up and then gently release it down. And you're going to squeeze your booty up and come up into the plank position. And then gently release your booty down to the ground, letting your booty muscles release all the way when you're on the ground. And then squeeze your booty back up to come back up into the plank. Again, putting energy into your heels and really enjoying feeling your booty muscles squeeze and release. Okay, next up, bent leg booty raises. You want to come on to your knees and your hands here for this move. We're gonna do 10 reps on each side. So really extend your leg into the air and then slowly bring it back down. Good. Really extend your leg into the air and bring it back down, really feeling your glute do the work. And then we'll switch sides. And enjoy doing 10 reps of each move. And now you're ready to work it. All right.